like a...
Look at the size of these things.
Quarter German.
Oh, she's German.
She is having German blood.
The gasoline protest. Wow, I didn't think it would reach down here.
Well, we stopped to get water. Of course, they get the music going. What is the name of this town?
Maniatepec.
Yep. Chilly water. Ice cold. This is where you want to go on a hot day. Sun is hot. Wow. Hey, Burro! Burro! Apple, I'd give it to you. Okay, river crossing number two.
Okay.
Cheers. Beep, 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 beep. Just don't get kicked.
Dann machen wir jetzt rumlaufen, oder?
Hopefully they're not guarding this one. Way to do it, T-Lo. The stick goes a long way. What about the guy in the river? Well, they probably don't need a lot of money to survive out here either. Although, you know, in Thailand, you know what they do is they need wood for fire. So they take off the bark off the lower part of the tree for fires. They scalp the tree. So I wonder if they do that here. No? Hold on. That's all rocks. It's very painful to walk on, so. And the rocks are very slippery. Got my rubber boots at home, so they would have been these little booties you put on to protect yourself from rocks and stuff, and it would have been good here too. We're crossing a lot more than three rivers. Doesn't this look very clean? Olympia. See how it has a charcoal bottom? You can smell the sulfur. Natural hot springs.
H2S.
Yep, smells like rotten eggs.
Yes, like mine.
Hey, Chalmers, no farting here now.
Smells
yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Well, it depends what you ate. So this is where the hot springs meets the cool river. It was very, very hot. It was like 150 degrees in that water. I submerged myself, but only for a few seconds. All right, signing off.